the prophet Haggai, it is the time for you yourself to be living in your panel house while this house remains a ruin. Now, this is what the Lord Almighty says. Give careful thought to your ways. You have planted much, but harvest little. You eat, but never get enough. You drink, but never have your fill. You put the clothes, but not warm. You earn wages, only to put them in the purse with holes in it. Oh, dona, leso ni bina kango biwe kani. Kobi somi tiko yalala tiko na tanga. Igo kano tiko senga tiko ni mamau. Como que isso não tico senga tico de catacata? O tei tico, o zabuta tico mais na caia canhê tico na nube, é sim de voata. O zabuta na tavioca é canrala. O zabuta na dalo sa canhê na ulo. Aleluia. Why? Because you never prioritize what God wants. Tico na calou, vem ira na israeli. Ngô na buna, do tei, do zabuta tico é senga. Dou tawana tigo na tanga, ngai vivila. Dou kana tigo, dou senga ni mamau. Dou ngunu tigo, dou senga ni marau. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Nigo senga ni solia na nungu ikatini. Nigo senga ni solia tigo na nungu ka. Na mau mau ni mau mau. Amen. After 55 you go home. You get your FNPF. But you have to pay the bills. Then you start to build the house at 55. You live in that house for 5 years, 10 years. And you finish. Hallelujah. Lava tu na kenanga. Vaga vaga oda. Lava kina tanga di dila. O munu tigo mena toebu. Sa lulu asoma. Okay, another negative thoughts. I'm talking about the negative thoughts. Don't allow that negative thoughts to come to you. Hallelujah. Number 10. I have funeral to fund. I cannot pay my tithes this month. Why don't you tell the government that you have a funeral to finance so you will not pay your month's taxes? Why don't you tell your family that you finance a funeral and there will be no meat in this month? Why do you think that God's holy thing has the first to drop when you are tight with finances? Does this show our respect for God? I don't think so. Funeral and other emergencies are not good enough reason not to pay your tithe. Vembulu na longa mai. Kago tisu levir na mate merbulu te na manor mate. Hallelujah. Lebu na ngona ndabo kan bim bita ka tuna mate. Hallelujah. E mositi ka ndori na mekanda. Io. Lago meno COVID ti ni ka diongo e pagabuli di kenda to readjust the new norm. Lebu na kaiba pagabuli da weekenda na COVID na ti ni ka diwa. And I believe we'll become a new norm for a long time. Hallelujah. Lebu na ngona ndabaka lebu takatu sa lako na songo ni mate sa lei maroro i boina kana ngona da sanga me ndutu na magao na baka lusi kakana na lako tunga na liba liba lako tunga na wai na muni ngona. Hallelujah. Era garabi tiko nga gora toni toni gora muni ngona tiko. Hallelujah. Sa rauta mende wa tiko bato tolo na COVID. Not because of the funeral, because what is happening in the funeral. It's because of the one bowl, because of the cigarette butt spinning around. Hallelujah. Amen. Ninge oti maindo na bimbulu. En rau ko irena primary suspect. Saragay le undolu ko irena laba secondary suspect. Mule laba. Nirandambe tiko, sota tiko nanduru. Hours and hours of drinking from the same bowl, from the same tanoa. Hallelujah. Oh, turanga kene marama. Vive kane singa minanga nikua. It's very quick to have a negative thoughts of the things of God. But we never see the problem that we are causing ourselves. Hallelujah. Lago tuna kena mangiti. Laukana na pulmakau. Tatana kena sui. Saga na sui. Wala kasara ni laukana na. Hallelujah. Na kulina wata kena mbuina. Laukana kena itokuku na kena ilio. Mula talama. Songo ni senga na batena, ni sadaka oti na songo ni andudon menda tiko kina, dali maro taka, da poka mwode taki minaka, sange mai tuya ni kona kani arneke, kona after match function. Kona ngoko baka nrundu wai tiko, kona ngoko baka lusi lusi tiko, kona ngoko baka muna tiko na nunda senga ni ndo kana kalu. Because when you do the things of God, God will give us the wisdom and the priorities, the mindset, the knowledge to do the right thing. Dotale. I have a lot of debts.